just ask for some consideration by the regional committee to look at aviation projects. As you know, in this state legislation, it did suggest ranges across all transportation areas, and aviation, it was recommended that the tax for this region be from zero up to 25 million. I think there's only 1.2 million in this entire region for aviation, and that was a project at the Turner County Airport. There were two aviation projects here at the Valdosta Regional Airport for a new air traffic control tower and a general aviation terminal. And we would, you know, just like to mention, ask that they be reconsidered. Aviation is certainly important to the region, and the purpose of this tax was intended to be projects of regional significance. And many of these projects on these lists have turned out to be much more local rather than regional. And just a couple of points of observation, and I do see both sides of it, but if you look at that $503 million, about 40% of it, about $212 million is projected to be generated here in Lowndes County. But then if you look at what's being returned, for instance, to the city of Valdosta, it's $47 million. It is certainly one thing to be a donor, but that's a pretty substantial donor. So, but we also understand that as a regional community, we do benefit from the other communities in the other counties, particularly those that are contiguous to us that are in our metropolitan statistical area. And a lot of this money is going to counties that are, you know, a good bit away from us that don't have that same economic benefit community. So, you know, that's the double-edged sword of that. It is important to the areas around us to grow and have those opportunities, but at the same time, you would just hope for a reasonable, you know, return on the tax, I mean, based upon the generation of the tax. Lowndes County is about 26% of the region's population. We generate about 38% of the revenue, but not quite getting that back in terms of the distribution of the revenue. So I'll just point that out.